City College, home to thousands of students across the city, is also home to a controversial new measure used to keep unruly and disruptive students under control. Its official name is T30, but most call it the Dumb Box. In 1961, the box was deemed inhumane and fell into disuse. In a closed-door meeting this past July, teachers and administrators unanimously voted to reinstate the box's use. A 300-page pamphlet, T30 Guidelines, was created as a result of the meeting, detailing what constitutes a box-worthy offense. Speaking out of turn, wearing a Hannah Montana shirt, flatulence, and any behavior deemed threatening or offensive by the teacher. To keep unruly students in check, teachers simply jingle a bell, signaling to the security personnel that backup is required. The student is then subdued with the help of a straitjacket and escorted to the box. The offender will find him or herself locked up from half an hour to an hour, depending on the severity of the offense. Once in the Dumb Box, students are at the mercy of any passerby, sometimes even being verbally assaulted as a model students walk by.
What's up, dummy? Woo! Hey, who's the stupid guy? Look at the dumb guy.
Oh my god, my glasses. I can't believe what I'm saying.
Loser! Oh wait, I'm sorry. Like loser!
We're not talking about Glee!
Okay!
Oh, look at the stupid man. Oh, dummy man. Bye!
In its second month of operation, the box has had mixed reactions from students, faculty, and residents of San Francisco. Teacher Misha Antonich was asked what he thought of the controversial measure.
First, I didn't seem so happy with it, you know? I mean, this whole First Amendment rights and blah, blah, blah. Hey, but now the students are happier, things move easy, and all I need to do is...
You know what? I think it's great. It's about time they had a law like that because we have so many clowns in our classroom. It's very distracting, it's annoying, and they are obnoxious. So I'm in full support of this.
The guidelines clearly said no Hannah Montana. Didn't say anything about the Jonas Brothers. I live, breathe, die Jonas Brothers. And for that, I get thrown in there for 1 hour. This is an outrage. I do not like this rule, and I hope it gets defeated. You can't take me away from these guys.
San Francisco residents aware of City College funding will see if Measure T30 passes on the upcoming fall election. For CCSF News, I'm Andrea Medina.